I sure do like to elicitate hypothetical and theoretical pondering through utilization of my ventral polydactyle appendages, prefrontal cortex, and vocabulary perspicacity while on YouTube.